This BIMvision extension allows to save and load custom views, change the colors of the EFC elements, and easily take screenshots of current view. Plugin adds group gallery with four buttons in ribbon tab plugins. When you add a view plugin, remember main BIMvision viewing options, camera position, display settings, and state of EFC elements, active, visible, transparent colors sections. Plugin makes a thumbnail and put it into gallery of views. Right-click on saved view to show menu with additional options. Define properties for the view, name, category, description. Please remember, when category has no views, it will be automatically deleted. New views will be always saved in main gallery. Replace to replace with new actual view. Delete to delete the view. You can either take screenshots of current view and save it to PNG BMP image file or directly copy to clipboard. Change colors. All changes are made only for time of viewing the model, unless you save it in the view. First, select the elements. Next, define custom colors which will be remembered. As you can see, this option changed only the color of the elements. Use Restore Selection to restore selection of last painted elements. With Transparency, change color and transparency of selected and active elements. First, we will choose only the color. All transparent elements, like windows, have lost their transparency. Use default to restore default original colors of selected and active elements. Okay, now we will use one more time with transparency option, but this time we will change transparency. Please select color and change the transparency. All selected elements are transparent now. You can also save load the gallery in from external file. Please see your current gallery. Now use load save button to save your gallery. Load the old gallery. As you can see, it works. For the exercise, please load the new gallery you have just prepared and saved.